Boxing trainer Floyd Mayweather Sr. is extremely popular among boxing fans. Check it out. Autographs, pictures, non-stop, wherever he goes. Yeah. What do you think about Floyd Sr.?
My English is not very good, but
I got you.
You ain't gotta say nothing.
Just look good. He's asking me a question.
Okay. Ask this question.
What do you think about him?
I think he's the best trainer.
The best trainer, better than any.
Hey, look at. Let me tell you how it is. Now, you wanna know?
He's so good. He's gonna train my boys, right?
Oh yeah. Well, I'm telling you right now. This is where you gotta introduce him. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Floyd Joy Mayweather Sr. Former fighter, now poetic writer. I will shock your mind. I'm one of a kind. I'm the greatest trainer of all time. I'm the best in the north, south, east, and west. For all the rest, there's no contest. I must confess. I'm electrified, bonafide, qualified, and that's got the world petrified, hypnotized, and mesmerized. I'm the motivator, innovator, creator of the new and improved fighters today. Not another trainer in this world can take my place. And I'm the man of the hour and too sweet to be sour.
Anyone on the planet that could beat your son, he's undefeated?
No, ain't nobody on the planet can beat my son. Ain't nobody on the planet can out-train his daddy.
That's it. Why do you train her to be a fighter?
Oh, whenever she...
I am a fighter.
You are a fighter?
Just keep Dodger away from her.
Let me tell this right here. I can train her to fight. Look here. I can train her to fight. But look here, with all this right, this mask right here,
last
it ain't gonna happen.
To do.
That's the last thing she needs to do.
But how's your son doing?
We ain't worried about my son. My son gonna take care of his business, stay on the case, and run his place.
You did a clinic last Sunday at the Fighter of the Year with Sergio Martinez. People came back to me and told me that you showed them your defense was impeccable with the elbows.
My excellent, truly second to none.
Can you show me something? Can you teach her something?
Lord,
can you teach her something?
Yeah, teach her some defense.
Look at that, bothers you all
the time. He's my favorite guy to interview. Oh, there you have it. Floyd Mayweather Sr. explaining what does it take to be a great trainer. And if you want to train with him, he's right here in Vegas. From the Mandalay Bay, I'm elie Seckbach reporting.